In this tutorial, we will set up a Roku, go over some features, and use the mobile app to connect our headphones to our TV. Use our clickable sections below to explore the different sections of this video. Setting up a Roku is simple and similar on different devices. We will be setting up a Roku Express 4K Plus. First, plug your Roku into your TV and power it on. Then, choose your language and continue. Next, it will scan for a wireless network to connect to. Choose yours from the list and continue. If a software update is available, it will download and reset. Next, the Roku will ask to auto-detect your display type. Now it will set up your remote to power on and off your TV and allow you to adjust the volume. Follow the on-screen prompts and continue. Now it will prompt you to enter an email address to get an activation link. Now you will continue the setup process on your computer. Once you open the email that is sent, you will be directed to the Roku setup and activation process. Follow the prompts to create an account, set up a payment method. This payment will not be charged unless you purchase something on the Roku, but it is required to set up the account. Then it will ask you if you pay for cable. If you do, it will set up any available streaming options the provider has to the Roku. Then it will ask you to provide what streaming services you currently pay for and set those up as well. Next, it will ask you to choose topics or types of videos you'd like in your Roku channel lineup. It will then show you additional channels to try out that are free to download. Additionally, it will also show you free trials and offers that you can enable and sample from premium paid content. Your Roku is now set up and ready to go. Roku's operating system is easy to navigate using the remote control, but if you have a Roku device that has a voice-enabled remote control, or have the Roku mobile app installed, you can use voice search to find content by actor, director, movie, or program title. You can even launch your streaming channels and apps. The Roku channel has tons of free content ranging from movies, sports, news, and music. This is a great option for someone just trying to cut the cord and get away from traditional cable. It also has a channel list similar to traditional cable providers. The Roku mobile app has a unique feature which allows you to listen to your TV through your mobile device's connected headphones. Let's set this up. Download the app from your app store and open it. Follow the on-screen prompts and log into your Roku account that is connected to the Roku device you just set up. Once logged in, go to Devices and search for your device on your network. Click on the device to connect to it. Once connected, go to Remote and click on the headphones at the bottom. This will activate private listening mode, and you can now enjoy your television through the headphones connected to your mobile device.